According to the real-time tally by Johns Hopkins University, 776 coronavirus deaths were reported in the United States in the last 24 hours, bringing the total number of deaths in the country to 79,552. Reports AFP, the US has seen over 13 lakh coronavirus infections so far. New York is the worst affected state in the entire country with 3 lakh confirmed cases of coronavirus, followed by New Jersey, which has recorded more than 1,37,000 cases.